The Hunger Games was an amazing experience. We had such a great cast, but you know, there were so many really great actors who had to be cut because of time.
Chris Colfer for WaffleCon Muffaletta.
Chloe Grace Moretz, Nariah Kane.
I'm Questlove, playing Questlove.
We had to cut some people out of the film. It's not because they were terrible in the film.
Who volunteers? I do. No, no, that was, don't use that.
Actors make choices, you know, that's what we do. Unfortunately, there are some actors who make really, really bad choices.
Can I do one emotional? I volunteer.
Boy, are these games making me hungry.
Please don't improvise.
Yeah, there was a bit of improv, you know, some would say too much. I would say that.
PETA, I hate you. I'm gonna cut you.
Katniss, would like to talk to you about the Avenger Initiative.
Come on, kill me. Kill me, I'm ready. Kill me!
Of course, I'm so proud of this film, and mostly I'm proud that the editor cut all the dead weight.
You see action.
Alright. Action.
Yeah. My name is Bronson Cornelius.